Today, India reported 2,288 new cases of COVID-19 and 10 more COVID deaths in the last 24 hours. The fresh infections logged are 28.65% lower than yesterday's cases. The COVID-19 daily case positivity rate has now dropped to 0.47% as compared to 0.95% reported a day ago. The weekly positivity rate is currently at 0.79%. India now has 19,637 active cases of COVID-19. There has been a decline of 766 cases in the active coronavirus caseload in the last 24 hours. Active cases stand at 0.05% of the total cases. 3,044 patients recovered from COVID-19 in the last 24 hours, increasing the cumulative recoveries to 4,25,63,949. The recovery rate currently stands at 98.74%. Total COVID-19 related deaths in India has now increased to 5,24,103. According to the ICMR, 4,84,843 samples have been tested for COVID-19 in the country in the last 24 hours. So far, more than 190.50 crore vaccine doses have been administered in the country in the last 24 hours. 30,90,912 doses of COVID-19 vaccine have been administered in the country. Meanwhile, today, Union Health Minister Mansukh Mandavia informed that more than 3 crore children in the age group of 12 to 14 have been administered the first dose of the COVID-19 vaccine.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.